Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again in time for some Gems of War. And yes, this is a very rare afternoon stream. Normally I stream in the mornings and not during my work week, but I got home from work this morning, just fiddle-parting around for about an hour. I laid down around 8 a.m. A few minutes later, beep, 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 beep. Alarm went off at 2:30 p.m., so you know, good solid 6.5 hours of sleep. Something I wish I'd get, like, during my off days, which, no, because it's oftentimes it's like dream nightmare filled or forearm spasm, shoulder spasm, you know, for one reason or another, I just never get a good night's sleep. But like I said, this is one of those rare ones where, yeah, I slept good. So, and on top of that, my tablet fired right up. Like, no problems or nothing. And I think I already fucked that up. I accidentally hit the back button, so I gotta fill in my chat box. It's gonna go bye-bye. So much for that. So, but I forgot to add a window. So this stream was totally started up on a whim. Like I said, since I had so many things going for me, again, I slept real good. And my tablet just fired right up, no difficulties or anything. Why not? So, let's see here. And, I don't do this in the mornings, but in the, during the afternoons, I do it. I, eat and drink when, drink stuff other than water when streaming. So we'll be starting off with some pinto beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. Okay, as for the session itself, it's just going to be the usual, but I also put this in my Twitch description. Even with this rare time, on this rare day that I'm going to be streaming, I'm probably not going to be on that long. Probably just long enough to do the dailies. Maybe a little bit of mat farming, but let me, I need to make a change in my, stream on that. Yeah, so it kind of got off to a bad start. Okay. So, fix that, but, yeah. And then, musically, I think this King Murderers, yeah, this is a King Spider Murder Box. So, yeah, it's Japanese dungeon synth. So let me get something typed down here. Sure would have been nice to have gotten some honors out of all these defeats I got. Ungrateful bastards. I mean, that's why I set it up like this. Trying to help people get their campaigns done. So no one's gonna give me any honors out of that. I'm just gonna go ahead and put my rock band in there instead. So, it's what I usually have in here. And I need to look at something else. Okay, so I'm still above 2,000. Oh, get out of there. Thank you. my controller's not wanting to work. Lucky lamp? Oh, that's this shit. No. Oh, that's right. They don't show glory up here anymore. It's kind of loud. Oh yeah. I forgot to mention, there's also a class trial today, but it's for the Dervish class. And not the best class. So, and plus, I think the team that you're allowed to use is the one you gotta use for an Underspire, which it's kind of an ass team, so yeah. Not worth it. Need both her and Black Manacles up in these next two. Or maybe not. Definitely will for this one though. Cool.
Thank you. Oh.
Guess not. Rare one today. One stinking hit point. One fucking stinking hit point. Ass! Alright, I'm not even gonna bother with this one. We'll go with Skull Golf. So I'm guessing you don't wake up until probably around 11 a.m. or noon or something like that. Oh shit, this one. So far, so good. I dabbled a little bit yesterday. I think I did like a few puzzles, a couple of short, quickie chess matches. But yeah, I had to let the subscription run out. I was given a free 1 week trial, but otherwise it would have been $120 for 1 year, which, as I'm basically living hand to mouth right now, I can't really afford that. I mean, I'd have to be streaming chess for a lot longer periods of time in order to warrant that kind of a cost. So, yep, gotta restructure everything for one battle. And there might be a fair amount of restarts on this. Okay, got one. Yeah, for those who don't know, when you're silenced, that means you can't gain mana and you can't cast spells. You're basically locked out. And then combined with that, I basically have to... No, never mind. But yeah, it just makes all the debuffs you get more effective, so... Things have definitely gotten worse. Things have definitely been worse on this dungeon. Got it. Blew that one. that's for sure. Never mind. Fell off.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Hey, by all means, just bear in mind though, this game's a marathon, not a sprint. So, I mean, you can be a doctor that makes $100,000 a year, so spending a whole shit ton of money on this game. But even then, you're still gonna have to play the game a while in order to, you know, especially to get at my level, or get a Delson's or a DJ Screw's level, so you're still gonna have to put in the work. Same here. Never would have expected a match 3 game like this to have a strong Magic the Gathering component. Back in the day, I used to call these cards, and you'd still be right in calling them such. But yeah, it's gotten to where I call them troops now. I mean, most of these match 3 games, it's pretty much all you do, match 3. Unless it's something like a Candy Crush. But eventually that game there, it's basically a cash grab. The puzzles get so damn hard, so much like damn rocket science, that you're basically forced to spend money. I bought some microtransaction. Yeah, I bought some stuff on here. Yeah, I can't really show you right now because I'm in the middle of a fight. But if I can remember afterwards, I'll show you. So one big thing about this game, I think other games have it too. But the more money you spend on here, you'll get VIP points. So they kind of get you by the balls on this. I don't know how many team slots you start out with, but I'm pretty sure it isn't very much. But you'd be stuck with a very limited amount of teams to play with. So you're basically forced to spend money, if only just to have some more teams to work with. Otherwise, the burnout's gonna be real. You know, playing only 5 teams. Yeah. This. So, I'd probably say, I think you should at least spend enough money to get VIP level 3, so you have this automatic free scouting, because this pays for itself right here. Yep. 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 Exactly right, too. Path of Exile. And as I'm showing here, automatic re-scouting. Without that, you would have to pay 50 gold just to see what you're up against. And you're going to be doing a lot of fighting in this game. So, like I said, it's that VIP level, that's going to pay for itself, because otherwise you're going to be spending a shit ton of gold if you to find out what you're fighting next. Like I said, you can spend, you can be rich as hell like Donald Trump and, you know, buy a whole boatload of gems and stuff, but even then, you're still gonna have to play the game. Because there's things in this game that money can't buy. Even with this, I still wouldn't do the arena. Troops start at level 5. This here pretty much pays for itself as well. Because you have to use a currency called souls in order to level up your troops. But if they start at level 5, that means less souls that you have to spend in the long run. Here's where I'm at. I start at level 10. Oh, gem key. Starting at 15. Yeah, it looks like, looks like there's nothing here that you can make them start at level 20, meaning you don't have to spend any souls on them at all. That's the other thing, too. Lower back is a little bit sore, as you probably expect from a night at work, but yeah. A lot of times I get out of bed, oh shit, stuff that makes it not worth my while to stream during the afternoon. But no, just like I said, lower back's a little bit sore, but just took an ibuprofen and cleared it up. So this is just one of those rare moments where all the stars were aligned. You know, good sleep. Tablet wasn't fucking up and started right up, so... And something else too. As much as I hate the fact that it happened, that they're cutting my hours, that could actually be an upside. I'm spending two less hours per day at work while still only working 3 days a week. I mean, the less hours kind of hurts me, but on the upside, you know, maybe my body ain't hurting so much, especially my feet. When I was working the 10-hour shifts, I'd come home from work, definitely my feet be like sore and hurting. I mean, you're probably around. Me actually having to call in because my shoes are so worn out, hurting my feet. And then having to call in even more because me getting new shoes and my hurting feet are trying to adjust to the new shoes. Strange how things work out. Having a problem with his Dell. I've given a name to my pain, and it is the mirror. Who had it then? No, maybe it's Fury. It's Fury. Starting a bone storm. What does Jewel Golem have? Something that'll get out of the bone storm. Ship or warden. Yeah, he's just level 19. Divinia stay in there? Okay. Yeah, I was having a problem with that in that last battle. Hardly any brown jumps on the board. Yeah, same thing here. Does that give him a barrier or just damage reduction? Okay. Glad you knew that. Huh. I figured it would have just barriered everybody. never mind, it fell off. Good question. I'd say in the black and white, no. Not in the traditional, you know, you got a hand and you know, play cards, that kind of thing. No. In the shades of gray though, it's what they are, basically. Cards. You're just playing them differently. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's the other part of the shades of gray. I mean, you are collecting them. I played a bunch of others, but yeah, Slay the Spire definitely comes to mind. Yeah, same here. But yeah, I gotta play the custom mode though, where you can actually create your own deck, rather than the story mode or whatever it's called, where you're poisoned with a bunch of shitty cards. I get it, it's a delve, you can't change your troop, but you ought to be able to at least, you know, if you got a talent upgrade, you ought to be able to at least access that, unless you can do it outside. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. Yeah, let me see if it took. Right, okay. Thanks for the tip, man. Appreciate that. That's why. I got the Warden class to level 20. Here, I gotta tie up something else down. There was. I'll have to dig it up. I only watched maybe the first half hour of it. Called her. Kind of like Idiocracy. It kind of foretold the coming of AI companions. Like Replica is the name, but stuff like that, ChatGPT. There's the trailer. Well, like I said, I only watched like maybe the first 30 minutes or so, and it just... I guess it moves too slow for my taste. It just... a lot of just sitting around and... just... people talking, hardly any action at all. And then, while I'm here, there is a channel that I started checking out recently. I gotta wait for it to pause. A channel called Coffee Chess, and these are probably some of the best trash talkers I've ever heard. Like the MGC fighting game community definitely needs to take some pages out of this playbook. And yeah, there's some Akessen trash talkers on there, but they, for lack of a better word, they're tasteful about it. Like, they don't just talk about your penis size, or, you know, they don't talk about fucking your mom, stuff like that. They don't hit below the belt. on top of that, too, never would I have expected to hear, you know, trash talking in a chess game. Usually you hear that in, like, you know, sports. You know, football, basketball, etc. You know, pro wrestling, that kind of thing. But yeah, they do it all the time in copy chess. Yeah. That's the word. Classy. Matches. Matches. You're welcome. First three. Like, the very, 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 very first three. Like, the classic 1970s. But if you notice, I said the first three. I didn't cherry pick one. It's one of those where you gotta watch all three of them together. I watched maybe the very first one, didn't think much of it, but I would think Lord of the Rings is kind of like that too. It's just one of those, you almost gotta watch all three of them, like, subsequently. You can't just cherry pick one single movie and watch it. I was probably about somewhere between 7 to 9. I didn't watch it right when it came out. I did, however, play the board game. Yeah, me and my cousins, we play the board game a lot. So I already had kind of an idea as to what the movie was like. Thank you, Dick. Nickel and dimed. Snake Mother, I believe. Yep. Hey, 40% kicked in. Well, let's see how far down I dropped. Down to 20. Drop him like an anchor. Actually, you know what? Since the album has pretty much just started, gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and gonna go ahead and cook me up something else to eat as well. But yeah, when I come back, it's probably just gonna be doing some mat farming for a little bit. Anyway, I'll be back. That was some water and pineapple. Have some chicken breast with ranch flavored popcorn seasoning. Yeah, it's pretty cheap too. I wonder if they fixed it. Nope. This guy's all kind of disgusting here for a moment. Pineapple juice. Drop by, weird. You got to go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks for reminding me. I got a... In the adventure board, they had a bunch of, bunch of red deeds. Got it. That's it. Yeah, it looks like everything else is at 15. Magic Kingdoms.
Bye.
Yeah, I don't know, Fred. Hey, long time no see, man. Yeah, when I download these, I don't download the track list either. And a lot of times in some of these albums I download, they don't even have one. This is a rare one. Normally I'm not on during the work week, but a whole bunch of stars got aligned, so here I am. Kind of like a shepherd's pie. Oh, it is. Okay. That's what I've always known it as here. Never heard of it called cottage pie. Actually,
silver. job.
Check and see if there's anybody who's immune to entangle or devour. I got to go clucking for purple matches. Whoop. Haste making waste. Look. ranking, you don't fuck around, so... Mr. Squiggles. Okay, probably gonna be my last run here. Let's see if I can make it rain. Skulls. Thank you. just transform. We're gonna have to bail. Cause it's basically gonna be as though he's dead. Freaking 99. Okay, one more. But, this time... just go with Mr. Squiggles, cause I ain't fucking around. all that, not a single poor match, huh? Well, that's not a good way to start. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah, I need to get going on my blog post. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. So, in the meantime, again, I gotta get going on my blog post, gotta get that taken care of. Still gotta get my stream vid all set up and prepped up and then exported to YouTube. So yeah, I gotta get that done. So, and I wanna try to at least get a nap in there as well, so. Oh, and I was going to say, and my Wi-Fi cut out on me, so I guess there's that as well. But in case I didn't say, I still want to try to get a nap in there as well, so still going to have a pretty busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging off me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, assuming if the same thing happens tomorrow that happened today, there might actually be a stream tomorrow, but again, a lot of stuff has to come together, though, in order for that to happen. So, normally I don't stream during my work week. This is one of the rare exceptions. So, but otherwise, again, if I do come on tomorrow, my default time is going to be 3:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.